वेलकम टू जागरण पब्लिक स्कूल नोएडा। हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? यू ऑल मस्ट बी टेकिंग गुड केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ बाय ईटिंग ड्राई फ्रूट्स एंड बाय वेयरिंग वुलन क्लोथ्स, राइट? टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट नेशनल हॉलीडेज ऑफ इंडिया। India celebrates many holidays and festivals, but there are only three national holidays. These are Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti, and Republic Day. Independence Day celebrated on 15th August as a national holiday in India. India got its independence on 15th August 1947. Gandhi Jayanti celebrated on 2nd October as a national holiday. This is celebrated as the birth anniversary of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, born on 2nd October 1869. So children, today's video will learn about the Republic Day. It is celebrated on 26th January. On this day, in the year 1950, our constitution was drafted and Dr. Rajendra Prasad became the first president of the Republic of India. On this occasion, the Republic Day Parade is held in our capital city, New Delhi. The President unfurls our national flag, then our national anthem is sung and a 21-gun salute is given. Then begins the march past by the armed forces, followed by a parade of many floats representing all the states of India. The Air Force ends this parade with a flypast of jet planes. This program is viewed on television by people across the country. The President addresses the nation and important awards like the Ashok Chakra, Paramveer Chakra and Bharat Ratna etc. are handed out. So children, now you all are very much aware about the Republic Day. So being an Indian, let's take a pledge. Speak with me. India is my country and I am an Indian. I love India and I will make India proud. Now children, sing a song with me which is dedicated to our country, India.
सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का, पर्वत वो सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का, वो संतरी हमारा वो पासबा हमारा, हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा दोस्ता हमारा, हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा। Thank you.